already said my piece about the grotesque parody of humanity known as Lady Gaga. Basically, I think she's an unholy source of pure evil, and that she's eventually going to wipe humanity off the face of the earth, and there's nothing we can do to stop it. And I think there's no better evidence of this than the continuing dominance of Poker Face.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please.
Fold them. Let them hit me. Raise it, baby. Stay with me. I love it.
In fact, even though I hate Poker Face, I've discovered that I really like Poker Face.
Carry my, no you can't read on my poker face.
I'm so scared. But apparently, some people think I'm being silly, and that there's nothing scary about her at all. Well, fine. I'll give her another shot. So today, we're gonna look at her newest single, Bad Romance, a simple song of love gone wrong. What could be the harm in that?
She's a demon from hell! She's gonna kill us all! How are you not seeing this? You gotta believe me!
They're here already! You're next!
To serve men, it's a cookbook!
Silent Green is people!
Okay. Let's just agree that I'm right, and Let's just listen to the song.
Ra ra ah, 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 ra ma ra ma ma ga ga ooh la la.
My God, I've gone insane!
Ra ra ah,
ah, ra, oh wait, that's the song. I thought the voices in my head had returned. What is this? Roma? Like gypsies? Is that supposed to be some kind of gypsy chant? Oh, so it's like gypsies, tramps, and thieves. If you beat it in the head repeatedly with a hammer. Actually, I don't even know what that is. What is this? Did she run out of English? Is she summoning Cthulhu? This song, like, I don't even know if you can call this a song. This is a video that happens to have some music in it. And that's not a good thing, because the video is complete nonsense. I mean, I guess she's grown in a lab? Maybe, and then sold as a sex slave, I guess? And then she makes her buyer explode? What? What am I looking at here? Outside of Chuck Palahniuk novels, I don't think I've ever seen a beautiful woman do this much to make herself look unattractive. What makes a pop singer decide that she wants to make a whole video where she looks like a Silent Hill monster?
I want you ugly.
You have enough of your own! Remember her first video, Just Dance? That was practically normal, wasn't it? What happened? Now, I realize that all pop stars evolve over time. Like how we went from Thrift Store Madonna to Cone Bra Madonna. Or how we went from Sweet Britney to Skank Britney. But Just Dance came out this year. This is all in the space of one album. She's not evolving as an artist, she's mutating as an artist. By the end of next year, she's gonna be just an enormous blob of protoplasm crushing the world. Actually, I'm told I need to correct myself here. Bad Romance is not technically off of Lady Gaga's debut album, The Fame, but off the special edition re-release entitled... God, people! She's not even trying to hide it!
I want your ugly, I want your disease.
Well, if you've got the money, honey, we've got your disease. No, focus. Courage.
I want your everything is
Alright, hold up. This is clearly just Poker Face with some crazy voodoo chant stapled onto it. Although at least they took out the part about bluffing with my muffin. Oh, but Lady Gaga didn't just recycle the structure, tempo, key signature, and instrumentation of Poker Face. No, no, no. I'd like to congratulate Lady Gaga on her fourth straight song desecrating and perverting the idea of love.
And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Man, I can't wait for her next single, Graveyard Love Murder.
I want your horror.
Again, you have enough of your own! All this stuff about wanting to be corrupted would make a whole lot more sense if she wasn't obviously already a minion of Satan. Now, if Miley Cyrus sang this, then that'd be something. In the meantime, I can only assume that caught in a bad romance refers to her victim, not her.
How long is psycho?
Hitchcock references? Why? To what end? Those didn't even make any sense. I can do that. I hope the birds rope notorious Rebecca North by Northwest. Is there a reason why she's singing this like a vampire with Down syndrome? I think she's just rubbing our faces in the fact that she can put out anything she wants at this point and still be famous. Either that, or she's just profoundly drunk. Oh my God! Quit with the bizarre, weird, made-up, crazy language! Why can't you use actual words? Oh, wait, was that French? That was French. Never mind. And she's gone completely incoherent. You know what? Now that I've actually heard this song all the way through a few times, it's not so bad. I mean, it's weird, takes a little while to get used to, but, you know, once you get past all that, it's not so bad. I mean, it's catchy, it's upbeat, you can dance to it. Yeah, this is, you know, I think I actually kind of like this a little. Yeah.
Ra ra ah ah, Roma Roma ma ga ga, ooh la la, what you been romance?
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!